shut ourselves away. So nobody would know what we are.
Every sound the house makes, I hear them. They won't wake much longer.
Do you believe that two people can do something so, so unnatural that it leaves a stain on them? And that the stain goes on to their children? And to their children's children?
This house speaks to us. It belongs to us and we to it.
They come.
The parents were suicides.
Drowned. Tomorrow I leave, with or without you. I won't stay and become what they did.
I know what you're like. You and your family. You think I don't know what goes on in that place?